Someone call Mystery Incorporated, because it's a wonder this person ever had a job in the first place.